Y'all, I got a question for y'all out there. I mean, you don't have to answer it or anything like that. What happens when the chick you used to fuck with don't fuck no more? What happens when the weak don't leave you cheap in that draw? Blowing them hoes don't come so easy no more. I guess I don't know why I used to love that high horse. I'd ride until my eye sockets died. Young and disrespectful, bloodshot lies. Mama knew I was loving that smoke, and Lord knows I tried to keep a hold. But I lost it, my heart just wasn't in it for the love of. I couldn't see the better bits of benefits even above. I'd rather be low, sipping from my flask, this blows. But this my new bitch, not that hoe I used to run with. There comes a time in every man's prime when you upping up that slime shit. And you can only spend time to let a dime and find this. I must define this, just laying back with this fine shit like
she's a fine, fine dime. She's always on your mind. She'd be stealing all.
Feeling it for a minute, and it left with no reason for your disinterest. Interesting, way back, I never cared about a way back. I just caught a wave and never came back till it was too late. Didn't take more than a few dates to know. Fate had me by my lungs, caught me by the tongue. Too stoned and numb to even sing along. Made raps for me, fuck a sing along. Never for the masses, but for the masters. I mastered all that spit and shit. At a certain point, I wasn't really listening to what y'all wanted. It haunted me, darn it, G. I'll be truthful. I wanted to hit my roots while staying fruitful. Foot of the boom at this, that tight new suit. Under your skin, we lay low while we rip. And take the whole game over while the rest of y'all trip. Take the peace out your veins, yeah, it's over, that's it. Like
she's a fine.